Seaquarium has been home to Lolita and Orca since 1970. However, after years of being kept in captivity, Lolita may finally be given the opportunity to swim freely in the open sea. Thanks to the generosity of philanthropist and Indianapolis Colts owner Jim Irsay, who has pledged to cover the costs of the move, Lolita could be relocated to a free water sanctuary in the next 18 to 24 months. The cost of this move is expected to be quite significant, potentially reaching up to 8 figures. At 57 years old and weighing 3,150 kilograms, Lolita's health has been in decline, which led to her retirement from performing last year. Moving her to a sanctuary in the Pacific Ocean off the northwest coast of the United States would involve a complex process, including the construction of a hammock sanctuary, transportation of Lolita and her two dolphin companions, and the hiring of trainers to help her adapt to the open sea. For decades, animal rights advocates have campaigned for the release of Lolita and other orcas from captivity. The move to a free water sanctuary would be a significant step towards meeting this goal. While the relocation process will undoubtedly be challenging, it represents an important opportunity to improve the welfare of Lolita and other captive orcas, who have spent their lives performing in tanks rather than living in their natural habitat.